In this video, we have to simplify a square root of 3 minus a square root of 5 plus a square root of 4 minus a square root of 7 by a square root of 5 plus a square root of 7 minus 2. So 3 minus a square root of 5, it is equal to 6 minus 2 times a square root of 5 by 2, and it is equal to 6 is 5 plus 1 minus 2 times a square root of 5 by 2, and 5 is a square root of 5 square plus 1 is 1 square minus, and it is 2 times a square root of 5 times 1 by 2, and a square plus b square minus 2ab, it is equal to a minus b square. So it will be equal to a square root of 5 minus 1 square by 2, and 4 minus a square root of 7, it is equal to 8 minus 2 times a square root of 7 by 2, and 8 is 7 plus 1 minus 2 times a square root of 7 by 2, and it will be equal to a square root of 7 minus 1 square by 2, and we have a square root of 3 minus a square root of 5 plus a square root of 4 minus a square root of 7 by a square root of 5 plus a square root of 7 minus 2. So it will be equal to a square root, and 3 minus a square root of 5, it is a square root of 5 minus 1 square by 2 plus a square root, and 4 minus a square root of 7, it is a square root of 7 minus 1 square by 2 by a square root of 5 plus a square root of 7 minus 2, and a square root of a by b, it is equal to a square root of a by a square root of b. So it will be equal to a square root of a square root of 5 minus 1 square by a square root of 2 plus a square root of a square root of 7 minus 1 square by a square root of 2 by a square root of 5 plus a square root of 7 minus 2, and a square root of a square, it is equal to a if a is positive. So it will be equal to a square root of 5 minus 1 by a square root of 2 plus a square root of 7 minus 1 by a square root of 2 by a square root of 5 plus a square root of 7 minus 2. and it is equal to a square root of 5 minus 1 plus a square root of 7 minus 1 by a square root of 2 by a square root of 5 plus a square root of 7 minus 2. And it is equal to a square root of 5 plus a square root of 7 and minus 1 minus 1, it is minus 2 by a square root of 2 times a square root of 5 plus a square root of 7 minus 2. Because a by b by c, it is equal to a by b times c. And this will get cancelled. So it is 1 by a square root of 2. So it is 1 by a square root of 2.